if I could take a short walk, that's probably gonna be a long walk. But
I just remember, like, 2004, I was at Tuskegee. At this point in time, like, I had crossed Alpha. You know, I'm hyped, right? You know what I'm saying? Like, this is, like, where we're really starting to grow the trap music and you being in the South at the same time. And just hearing that first, like, last time I checked, I was the man in these streets. You couldn't tell me nothing, right?
Salutations. My name is Lewis Rideout.
I'm Norris Ryan.
Lakeisha Marie Worthy.
Okpeyemi Olayinka Oyetunji Oyedirun.
I'm Alexis Rogers.
I was definitely that kid, and I'm that adult now, where, like, if I'm feeling it, I'm dancing it all by myself. I love to I love to get it out. Like, I'm like, okay, let's do it.
And one of the family friends walks up to me and is like, was that Miles Davis? I was like, yeah. And you're going to take that off? Like, and I was like, I didn't think it matched the vibe. He's like, Miles Davis always matches the vibe. And I was like, okay. He's like, put that back on.
And I remember one day my mom came out and she was like, what are you doing watching this? You can't watch this. Because dance hall. What was that? What was the BET After Five Uncut? Remember BET Uncut when all the crazy stuff would come on that you ain't supposed to be watching, but it's late, so they turn it on because they think everybody's asleep. Dance hall VHS tapes was like that, but 10 times worse.
And I remember just sitting there, eyes closed, and just feeling like, Lord, but you will put me back together again. It's just a matter of time.
Somebody's got to do it. I know I'm not the only person out there, thank God. You know what I mean? But I will be damned if when this is over, there's not a significant amount of documentation that shows all of us and not just our pain.